Alright guys, so I realize it's a little bit dark in here, but it's because I don't have the lights on, just my television on. It's too hot. Anyway, this is going to be a Pretty in Pink review for the Blu-ray version. Now first off, first thing you should know is I love this movie. It's one of my all-time favorites. But I do prefer the DVD version to the Blu-ray version. And that is because the DVD version has all kinds of special features, including audio commentary and a lot of other stuff. This Blu-ray has the original lost ending that like it is shown on the DVD version, and has a theatrical trailer, and has a new interview with the director. That's all this one has. That's it. They should put all of the special features on it, and they didn't. As far as picture goes, it's pretty much the same as the DVD version. So, if you buy this, do not get rid of your DVD version. Especially if you have the Ducky edition. Because that is considered a special edition. This was supposed to be a special edition on Blu-ray, and it's really not. I'm not sure I understand why it's not, but there's no audio commentary on here. I mean, all you get is, you know, some extra pictures that you can't even take out of the Blu-ray, or off of the Blu-ray thing. So, I would think, you know, like I said, just keep your DVD version if you buy this. You'll need it. Because if not, you'll miss out on all those really good special features. But all in all, it is a great movie. So, that's it for my review. Bye.